Remote Area Nurse was probably the most special production I've ever been a part of.
A big thank you for coming today, especially those from other islands and the mainland.
My role was an Aboriginal character who was adopted into a Torres Strait Islander family. The Torres Strait Islander culture I didn't know much about. They're Indigenous to this country as well, but geez, I immersed myself into that culture. We filmed up on Musick Island. The best memories I get from a production are from there. I learnt the dances. I went out and caught my first turtle. I wanted to be initiated into manhood, so the lads took me out in their dinghy. Pretty scary. It was in the middle of nowhere, no land around. They said, don't worry about the tiger sharks, just before I jumped in there to get the turtle, so.